Okay, so this is a song by Asapon entitled The Radin Aye. The original key of the song is E flat, but I'll be doing a breakdown on key F. So the intro starts with strings and later on came in with a brass section. So this is how the strings go. Okay. Mi do so tola. Farm on me. Okay. Mi do so tola. Mi do so tola. Farm on me. So this is how the strings play. So after the string, the brass section came in playing something like. So this is what I'm playing. Mi do re mi, mi do re mi, la la do re mi re do la do mi so la do re la. Okay. Okay, so this is the progression of the song. The progression. So the first chord is A, C, and F. It's an F major chord. Then you come to Re, G minor chord. So the notes are G, B flat, D, and G. It's a normal Re chord, just that I've added the octave to it. Okay. So the third chord is C minor seventh chord. So the notes are A, C, E flat, and F. Okay. Do 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 re. Okay. Do 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 re.